the big bulk, then we're gonna have to go back to normal bulk because we only have one. All right. Here we go. Sarah Jarlin to serve. That's one down for Chance Friend. He's one of the toughest 2600 you'll ever meet. Up next, Sam Gecki. Let's serve. He almost broke the net with that serve. Oh. Two down, 34 to go. Chance Friend takes another one. Sam Gecki, the door's right over here. You can't get back in line. All right, up next, one of the toughest players in the league, Harry Steinberg. That's three down, 32 more to go. Up next, Alex Pekosoff. He's got one of the best serves in the state of Ohio. Let's see what he can do with the 60-inch ball. Takes the table. Good job. Chance Friend, there'll be more 2600 for you to beat in the future. Up next, Alper Cesar, one of the nastiest long pins blockers in the state of Ohio. Doesn't work the same with long pins. Joe, keep your eyes on the ball. He takes it with the 60-inch Itaku Premium. Up next, Adam Slonsky. Come on, Jacob. I think you're going to have to loop. Lobbing is not going to work with this ball. Joe had to finish his speech. Up next, the number one player from the University of Akron, Mark Hendricks, who recently represented his school at the College Nationals with the serve in the one-point playoff. And Jacob Boyd holds the table. Up next, Paul DiCanova, the best player in his family. Let's see if he can play with the big ball. Whoa! Up next, Jacob's nemesis, Aiden Norman. Aiden takes the table. Up next, one of the most improved players in the league, Eric Chimley, who's trying to keep ahead of his kids. Let's see how he can do with the 60-inch ball. All right. First timer, Gary Hobrock. Come on, Gary. And that serve did it. Up next, we're going to find out who's the best one in the Hobrock household. Come on, Ben. Serving with this ball is just not the same. Jordan Jacobs. With the net ball, Gary holds the table. You only have 11 more opponents to beat, Gary. That's all you got. Come on, Eugene. That's it. She's got the heaviest push in her household. Up next, the best lefty still standing, David Picott. Show us what you got, David. The story's a little bit different. Come on, Mark. You're the last one in your family still standing. Show us what you got, Mark. Nice one. Nice one, Mark. Good job, buddy. Up next, Joshua DiPadova. And he takes the table, good job. Maha, show us what all you've learned in the last year. Right here. All right, Preston. There's another lefty still standing. With the serve. Now, Michael Weinberger's been telling me tonight that he's been playing better all night. So I want you guys to watch really carefully as he shows us his new skills. Good try, Michael. Keep coming to group classes, we're gonna keep working on that one. Up next, Tanzila with the edge ball. All right. Josiah Jefferson, a new member of the Samson Divina Table Tennis Academy. The big ball is a little bit different. All right, up next, Michael Chambly, show us your muscles. Whoa, good try. All right, Chester Taylor, it's all up to you. You impressed, it's been the last point of the night. And Preston takes it for the 60-inch big ball competition. Preston, I need to